In Harrison County, a man is charged for murder at a mobile home park. 41-year-old Clinton Brower is now being held on $2 million bond for the death of 41-year-old Micah Harrington. The incident happened on Wool Market. That's in an unincorporated area near Biloxi. Harrington's body was found on Tuesday outside of a laundromat at the park where both men lived. The Harrison County coroner says that an autopsy will be performed this week.